East? West? Who was best? Well, the Dragons made first half hay with the Scarlets still on the bus. Richard Fussell falling over for the first try. And Captain Tom Willis scrambled a second to wake up the TMO. Lewis Evans gave him another nudge. As did this try by Martin Roberts with a little help from the Elves. All right, ELVs. Brew was potent. No TMO, just try Scarlets. Lazarus was lurking in the form of a Stephen Jones late penalty. Bring on Connacht.